of a year ago, Sikora. Played and protected by Letang, given on to Malkin. Has Sikora nearby and gets to it. Sikora trying to beat one in front, cut off by Lidstrom, clear but not out. Off Malkin over to Crosby. Shaken to Sikora. Looks over the traffic. Gets one out in front. Set up for Crosby. Then to Sikora. Then to Malkin. 28 left power play. Crosby once more. Moves in. Fake the blast. Got inside the net. Shot. Ricochet to Malkin. Drive by Malkin. Got the glass. Letang touched it on back. Walked on by Crosby. Shoots one. Ricochet in front. Flipped away by Lelia. 13 left on the power play. Given back in front. Sikora. Trying to get one across. And Osgood held off.
Osgood and his mates hanging on in search of oxygen. And Osgood actually just took away the passing lane. Bounced off Lidstrom's skate right into the down but not out Osgood. Who's still trying to recover.
Penguins have gotten to within one of Detroit's shot total, and that was unthinkable earlier in the game. 34-33 Detroit. Zygmantas on the draw. Able to win it from Chris Draper. Goski with it. Hands it across. Walked on by Horvick. Goligoski with a shot. Deflected up to the glass. Punch back along. Penalty time is up. Rafalski out of the box. We're back to 4-4. Under 3 minutes to go in the overtime. Wristed along by Horvick. Tapped aside and paddled on by Osgood. In stride to Draper. Guided it ahead. Rafalski carries on. Circles now and drops on back.
Detroit will now get to play some offense in this overtime.
Ahead with it is Zetterberg trying to get through. Knocked down by Orpik. Follow up by Chetan. And Chetan dropped it off, and the Red Wings fans thought there should have been a penalty.
Of course they did. They're fans.
You see with your heart, not your eyes sometimes. Here's Chetan shooting, and it went wide the glove hand of Osgood. Kept by Letang. Played around behind the Talbot. Talbot fed back onto Chetan again. Chetan dropped it off. Big Hal Gill got it there. Protected pretty well. Worked along by Max Talbot once more. Off of Gill, brought back out by Zetterberg. Challenge from Talbot, and it's back on Fleury, 2:05 left.
Can't say enough about this Pittsburgh Penguins squad, Doc. Down 5-2, down 6-4, down one defenseman to Scuderi. Make them all the way back to force overtime.
Letang sent it in. Kennedy to play it there. Defended by Lidstrom. Forced back on to Staal with three in the game tonight. Sealed off pretty well by Cronwall. Cronwall back, jostled by Staal. Nice pass that's punted back by Datsyuk. Lidstrom out left. Posa up the wing. Cronwall ahead. Fires, and it was directed wide by Letang. So now Datsyuk. Heels off and fed one that was slowed down by Staal, and he's able to turn and get away with the help of Kennedy. Back on to Staal again. Watched by Rafalski, and the shot off Osgood. Came back across to Datsyuk. 1:15 left in OT. A steal by Staal. Moves back in. House drive. Score! Fedotenko! And the Penguins have won in overtime.
Stunned is Osgood. Stunned is Babcock. Elated are the Penguins. Staal put his team on his back. Goals in the third. Assist in overtime. Win by the Penguins. Oh my.
Fedotenko had been quiet tonight.
Datsyuk, of all people, pickpocketed. What a feed and a great release by Fedotenko. Laid into a perfect spot by Jordan Staal. Look at this. Who wouldn't be happy? That's an effort right there.
At one time in the game, early in the third, it was 5-2. Three straight ones by the Penguins. The finisher by Fedotenko. 7-6. The Penguins. Stay tuned for Hockey Central and Versus with Bill Patrick.